I swoosh. Yeah.
Well, that's how everybody calling me now.
Yo, swoosh. Fucking Jerry saying he'll put his bunk on the line, which is a top bunk. That's prime property. You got a penthouse. Top bunk. But you gotta put your weed on the line.
Alright.
Oh.
And I got a second offer for you.
Go on.
Now he said he'll swap with you right here. Barely a move. We gotta put up all your barriers hats, that whole tray.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
He doesn't even want your weed, he just wants the hats. Are you willing to put up the hats?
Alright, so it's up to you, bro. Put your weed on the line for the bunk or put your hat on the line for the bunk?
All the hats.
And then you could pick your opponent and Jerry or
Nigel!
I would do the weed. Buy more weed. The hat.
How do you feel about that, so what are you taking?
You gonna smoke a finger by it? Spark that. Yeah, I'll let you just specialize or you go. You know what that is? That's the Nebraska special.
You know me. I'm an arrogant guy.
Nebraska.
Tim said we wasn't supposed to smoke on the bunks.
Tell me why Swoosh is giving an interview. Like,
can you see this?
He's in the bunk giving an interview to the camera.
Oh my God.
No. I like to be so fresh and so clean before I get on.
Okay. Graba in every single one of them. Block or I believe you, man.
Just do it. 1 hour later.
Basically.